Hey guys, Transom here. I know we're not picking up where we left off last time, but I've been running around and doing some farming just to get some levels up since we know that that boss back in the main church is going to be so difficult to beat. With that in mind, I wanted to make sure that next time we went in, we didn't waste a lot of time. The only real important thing I did was get this awesome frost sword, and I think it's because I totally did the wimpy way of beating... I don't even think it was a boss, but... a creature, and I guess I just stole his sword because, you know, it looked nice. That's my explanation. My excuse. Hey dude, you are not who I'm here to fight. And to be perfectly honest, I barely care that you exist. Get out of my way. I'm hiding, you stupid dog. I am trying to hide. It's an interesting story. The guy that I got this sword from, I got it because I was running away from these big guys. One of them fall. I want those souls down there. I'm gonna leave that dude alone. What do you have to say, you old fart?
You like poking around in cells, do you? How very genteel.
Open that from the other side. There has to be a way down there without dying. Ah! Well, I won't know what it is this time. I seem to have a real problem with just walking off cliffs. Check out episode 3 for more information on that. You know exactly what I'm talking about, don't you?
Oh yeah, I
do. My character looks like Joan of Arc. Just realize that, except for I'm holding a frozen sword instead of a flaming one. For all those fans of medieval folklore is what I was thinking, but yeah. It is history, but it tends to fall into the folklore category category a bit too often. It'd be so cool to have this ice sword and the flaming sword and use them in tandem. Yeah. No, you don't. Freaking hell. Oh great, I censored half of my statement, but not all of it. And you've hit me with a pot, sir. For the record, I do not like that. I think I figured out, like, the biggest cheat you can do in this game. If you get right up against the edge of some place you're not supposed to stand, the AI can't track exactly where you are. And so it has a heart attack, like, trying to figure out what to do. Persistent. Down you go, doggy. I just want my souls. I just want my souls. Why must this be so hard? What does this game think it is? Dark Souls? Oh. Ah, shush. You sound like your mother. Not really. More like your mom. I ended up pretty cool in-laws. I genuinely mean that. You can tell them to watch this episode if they want to hear me say it out loud. I say that, but I'm going to cut this part out, so they're going to be looking for it. Where did he go? Oh, cool. They'll go up now. Wait a minute. That's a bad thing. I'm not ready for up. Soul of a nameless soldier. Sounds handy. I am out of all kind of healing items. I can do nothing at this point. Hoo-hoo-hoo! Hi, buddy! Hey, love.
What?
I didn't expect for him to be here when I, you know, came to the top of the stairs with barely any souls left. For a second I thought he was... Holy cow! Those haven't been being fired out of a machine. He's been throwing them! Well, this calls for a rusted bonfire. Take me down! Am I passing you? What is going on here? Oh, there you are. Why are you there? Did you fall off the freaking elevator? 1, 2, 3, 4. And I died. In a really hard to reach place. I'm gonna have to try just sprinting past everything. It's literally the only choice I have. No. Get out of my way, Fatso. I don't have time for you or your goons today. Come on. I said I'm literally just sprinting for it. Me back my souls! What'd you do with my launch? That's nice. I put my souls up at the top instead of on that platform. Hear you. Where are you? Oh, why are you sitting here?
Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
Isn't that such an exhilarating feeling?
Oh yeah, I just sniped them once they came around to me.
Ho! Oh my god!
What is that?
Wait for it's stalking around that. Whatever it is, it's on fire. I'm not really sure I want to deal with that right now.
On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened.
You fell off.
Anyhow,
damn it!
Do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I have a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. Now, think twice before you go down that road.
Fair enough. Instead, I'm going to drop down here, I guess. Hope this giant flaming beast doesn't one-shot me.
No! You should have waited. Well, it's too late now. Rise, Sigurd of the Knights of Katarina. Fight by your side.
Oops. I thought I was running to another ledge and I ran off a cliff. Yeah, and, you know, of course, lost all my souls again. But I think I had an idea about it, so maybe it's all worthwhile. I wonder if there's a reason that all those guys spawn here. Go of it. I was able to dodge all their attacks. But now they are chasing me. I'll deal with a flaming guy later. Listen, I'll tell you something. As many holes as he has, he likes being stabbed.
Wow!
You can't expect better from me at this point. Cool, I beat the guy throwing spears. The question is, was I supposed to? Let's see. The guy that throws the spears drops a ring that increases your ability to use your bow.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Damn it, I just lost all those souls. I lost over 3,000 souls.
Permalost? Yes, 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 I hear you humming and humming.
I could try to... No, I think I've got to you.
Yeah, so, listen, buddy, I have a better idea. I'm gonna shoot him in the face and hope he comes over here. That did not work, and that was my last arrow. Guy's attention, though. Now, my bow is going to be replaced with. If I can sneak past and like the big yeah. I've equipped my two strongest weapons, so if I have to fight him, maybe I'll have a chance. Ah. I can go behind the buildings. Man, he's huge! Like, I'm not that far from him. Crud! Saw me.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Zigbert of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side!
Ah! Cool, be a distraction. Damage does well against fire, dude. Good to know. Good to know. And let me get one more attack off. One more attack and he's gone. Nope, one more attack and I was gone. Shit. I almost beat him. Oh, hi, Mimi. Listen, all you fans and freaks, I have no time for your BS. So what I'm gonna do is gonna be pretty simple. I've never focused so hard on killing dogs. Feet don't fail me now. Yeehaw! Get on, little doggy! You guys want to hear the worst dad joke right now? Why did the cowboy buy a dachshund? Because he wanted a long little doggy. Yes, yes, yes. What to do, what to do. You weren't loaded in there for a second. Probably really just wants to let you go at it. Hey, you! You have an ugly face!
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Siegward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side!
Using an Estus flask. Just die. Good. Oh my gosh.
Kill it?
Yeah, I got fire gem out of it at least. Holy cow. That was about 3 times harder than I expected it to be. And I got a large club. Yay. What I've always wanted. Hey, buddy. You all right?
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, Ma. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm the only thing to do, really, after a nice...
And he just... Okay, he's gonna pass out right there. That's fine. He's like, there's only one good thing to do after a toast. Sleep! And then passes out. Bonfire around here. So I could use a freaking bonfire. Yeah, nice try. Red bug pellet. I don't trust any of you. Single one. Getting items that I just really don't want. firing ability. Now I really need a bonfire. I almost have health. I never realized how much I didn't want to see that.
What?
Two of the fat ladies. Especially because I have 11,330 souls. You know, I just... It may seem a little bit weird to some people, but I don't particularly feel like losing them. Wait, old man. Oof.
And at this point, 2,000 or 3,000 is really a lot.
Yeah.
So it's getting...
Yeah, until you get over to, like, this area.
Yeah.
I feel like there should be a bonfire around here. I don't like that there's not one. Give me a homeward bone, but if you use that, you lose all your souls. I have no good option. Entire new set of armor. What about you? Interesting, only the tunic was better. Hello, can someone come get me? Hello? Is nobody there? Okay. careful trying to do this. I can't help but assume that if I can get past them, there has to be some kind of save point. It'd be nice if I could pull one of them away and take care of them and then take on the other one. Had this one all the way down. Why did I have to initiate the other one? Yes, I took out one of them. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Please. Please, I'm so sorry. All I want to do is kill you, I promise. It's all I want. I died!
How many souls?
11,710. Yep, and it restarts me all the way back here at this save point. I'm really hoping I don't have to beat the big flame guy again.
You know you're gonna have to.
I'm gonna try and not jinx myself. Because while I too believe that to be the case, wouldn't it be nice if it wasn't? Dog to get far enough away not to attack me. Fire guy stayed dead.
Wait, what? You followed me?
Glad I don't have to go through that again.
I just lost 2,000 souls!
Maybe you should go back before you reach 2,000. It seems like that's an unlucky number for you.
No, I'm trying to go get my souls.
Yeah, that might help too.
Form that way.
got my souls back. I have one Estus flask left and most of my life. So. What? Took her out. Them and they gave me an extra flask out of it. The new armor that I got jingles. Apparently not. And they all wear kind of jingly chainmail too, so it may just be.
They're used to it by now.
Or may not register to their brains. Does that mean I'm calling them stupid? Yes, yes it does.
I got killed.
By what?
Simple enemy. Like one that I've killed.
Yeah, it sucks when that happens. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go from here. Ugh. Yes, yes. Can't exactly end the episode just standing on a roof. Actually, it's my channel, and yes, I could, so. But I'm a nice person. They don't know that. Shut up. That's the only retort that I have left. Someplace where I have to fall again. I'm 99.9% sure that if I do, it's gonna kill me. Is there any place better to go? No. Do you jump if you're running?
Yeah, you just tap it.
You can jump off a ledge?
Yeah.
Nope, I died.
So don't feel bad.
Well, there's 12,000 souls sitting in a random tower. So, but bad is the only way that's coming to mind. Especially since that means I have to fight the fat ladies again.
Oh.
little bit of a sneaky run. I wish I at least got some souls from killing you guys. Makes me feel like a bad guy. Alright, this is the last run. If I die here, my souls are gonna be gone anyway, so I'll end the episode. But, let's see if I can make it. Yes, I managed to get through that without taking any damage. I've never done that before. Please. Ah. Boop. No, not down. Not down. Why down? Down is not the direction I wanted to go, thank you. What, did you put my souls back over here or something? No, I didn't think so. Okay, take me up. Hit me up anymore. No.
Damn.
I will not be the one you get that to work on.
Damn it.
If you ever do get me to say it, you're going to have to like accept the fact that it's a pity. Acknowledgement. Could you tell me what's under there? Love.
Hold on. I'm in the middle of something. What?
Can you tell me what's under there? It's like I can't get back to that area anymore. Some of it has to do with like having the energy to continuously fight the boss. The enemy. As your mind and your body gets a little bit tired, it's hard to keep the combos and attacks up.
No, like I'm doing the same thing that I did before.
And it's not working.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I made it to this area with all of my health items. And most of my magic.
I'd never get
Okay, took her down. I got both of them down without taking a single piece of damage from either of them.
What?
There's really only one way to go in this tower. I'm not entirely sure what it wants me to do. Oh, I'm here by the church. That's interesting. Nope, died again. I can't get down from there. No, because I did get my souls. Anyway, my souls were in hand. Matter of figuring out the way down. I'm really hoping it's not as cheap as you just need to have enough
health.
Yeah. I really wish that the other guys, the other zombies, would react to their fallen brethren ragdolling to the ground in front of them. Pass all of them again. Okay, so I can successfully get to this area now. It's just a matter of what the heck do I do afterwards.
Once you get there, tell me and I'll see if I can find a way down.
Okay. And it could be that I'm missing something very obvious, so.
Yeah.
But I hit the ledge I was aiming for, so I know now that that's not the way to catch yourself.
Okay. Because you bounced off?
I kind of just like slid through it.
Ah, okay.
But yeah, so it's very much like invisible. Hate these dogs so freaking much. All right. What I hate is that since they run around so much and bounce, They don't have a discernible pattern that you can eliminate them through. Fat ladies kind of remind me of my old principal. Dang it. She got me with the flame hug. And so a bunch of those cage creatures came to life, and it was such an unpleasant noise to hear them all like scraping against each other, trying to find a way out here. Okay. Souls retrieved at the tower. 14,370 souls in your hands. Wait, do you not lose your souls if you use a homeward bone?
I don't know. Did you use a homeward bone?
No, I have one here. So the dark sign says lose souls and return to bonfire. Homeward bone says return to last bonfire rest at or to shrine. Nope, it just works.
So you don't lose your souls?
Nope.
Nice.
Okay, and that makes sense. There's a corpse there that had a homeward bone, so I was just... It's just I didn't understand the mechanic of the item. Okay. 14,370 souls.
Welcome home, speak.
I have 3,000.
Very well, then take number.
Intelligence, twice. That's all I can do.
Farewell, Ashenor.
You can't get the attacks off.
Yeah.
Ashen one.
Oh, my thief friend isn't back yet. He left to acquire me some items.
What needs smithing this day?
I know. What can you do with a fire crystal?
Wait, what'd you
ask? Oh, I'm being sarcastic. He's like, what weapon can I enchant this time? I was like, I don't know, what can you do with a firestone? For now, you're gonna make my scimitar burn.
I don't want to see my work squandered.
Don't use sarcasm against me, you know I can't
understand it. It's usually more me, actually. I was curious why you were bouncing. All I could see was movement out of the corner of my eye.
Sorry.
Oh, I don't mind. I was just like, I got the heavy soul hour. I got the heavy soul hour.
Be safe,
soul arrow.
Champion.
Is what I meant. And next I'm going to get the magic sword.
Well, you're not alone. Gives me conniption. And it have up, but we're too, don't you think?
No, I think you're genuinely insane. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with this thing.
Welcome home, speak then. Ashen, sovereign, I will show Ashen.
Right,
attune spell. Heavy soul.
And I have full Estus.
Let's see, how much... Ooh. That had a nice explosion to it. I'm gonna test out what the heavy soul arrow will do and then call it for the episode. Priestess ring, are engraved with a portrait of the High Priestess. Increases faith. Because when I'm low on faith, what I need is a ring. Actually sounds like a really sad conversation about people getting married. Holy cow! These heavy arrows do a ton of damage. 180 damage a hit. Oh man, I just sent one of those dog things flying with it. The only downside is it takes a lot longer to cast it. And it takes a bit more of the, I guess, the Estus. That seems like a pretty fair trade to me. Yeah. Ah, crud. I fell off the cliff. But I still managed to kill the fat lady. I need to test out my flaming scimitar now. Hey, buddy. Buddy, come here. Nice. I finally got rid of the guy throwing spears, so I'm gonna go get the stuff that's stored over here. Man, I've taken on some of the tough ones. Some of these other guys just feel like cannon fodder.
Right?
Made it. Undead bone shard. This is why I need to increase the bonfire. I don't 100% understand what that means. Come on, uglies. Come and get me. Not. Man, you give a bad guy a chance to beat you up and they just don't take it. So rude.
Rude? Selling most of my crap that I don't need. And now I have 7,000.
Nice! Taking advantage of the fact that my magic can one-shot these guys. To, you know, use my magic and one-shot these guys. Oh crap, he saw me. Listen, buddy, not here to fight you today. Just trying to make it to the bonfire. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already to join the shadows. That way you'll get updates and notifications on when new videos release. Really, I hope you just enjoyed the videos and are looking forward to more. Until next time, may the shadows guide you to the next video. Bye.